Welcome back to the Michigander State. Well, today is December 1st, 2022. We're back at Bowen, Michigan, beamed by the NS Wabash line. There goes CP-137 from Toronto to Bensonville, Illinois. It had a ex-BNSF, which is now in Kansas City Southern, but it still shows the BNSF scheme. This is NS-121 from Detroit to Kansas City, Missouri, or East St. Louis, Missouri. Don't know which destination that is, but anyway, I know it goes somewhere around there. But anyway, this -9 that is leading 121 will be hauling it to Southwest. This is our third westbound on an NS Wabash line. CP-131 comes from Toronto to Bensonville, Illinois, with just G-load. Wow. We're still here at Bowen, Michigan. It's 11:20 p.m. It's not even close. It's close to midnight. And the holiday train is not even close yet. Just wow. Well, everybody, it's 12:07 in the morning. Still here at Bowen. And it passed Bothell, Michigan, like probably not too long ago. So, yeah. Next train, if I see it, then that's it. Alright, people. 12:32 a.m. We finally see the headlight of a westbound. This one is a holiday train. Whoopee! finally, close to 1 a.m. in the morning, here comes CP Hoilday train. Goes through Flint, Michigan after 3 years. That was a really sweet catch of the Hoilday train. Finally came back after 3 years. But unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you in my state or the Buckeye State. Well.